Hello everyone. Time to continue. Janakte. Time to start the playthrough for Final Fantasy VIII. I already had an old one in my old channel again. And yeah, it's really bothersome doing all this annoying side quests and pressing like an idiot the button and hurting my fingers with the Pocket Station game and everything, but I really like this Final Fantasy, so I really don't mind playing it again. I don't know which my favorite Final Fantasy is, but Tochikana. I think my favorite Final Fantasy is either Final Fantasy VI or Final Fantasy VIII. I can choose between those two. But I also like Final Fantasy V a lot, so it's hard to choose. I wonder if I should record Final Fantasy IX too. Oh, so cool. Roxas. Also, I haven't finished recording Final Fantasy VII either, or Pokemon Platinum with all the errors in the emulator. And I already finished Xenosaga Episode 2, the main game, but I haven't done any post-game stuff yet. So I feel like the games are starting to pile up, as always. I also want to record Chrono Cross, but there's something weird with my capture card. When I play Chrono Cross and I enter the menu, it kinda, it's like the main game and the menu have a different encoding method, so every time I enter the menu, the party menu, like the frames start to, not to skip, like blinking or something. It's really weird. Sometimes when that happens, the video and the audio get out of sync, so that's really bad too. I have to test a lot of stuff. I will also like to play Final Fantasy 3 and Final Fantasy 4 for the DS, but stupid emulator. I don't know if it will work, but are? Yo, stato. But let's see what happens. Oh, that red line right now, that's what I was talking about. Whatever, let's start. Yay!
Thank you.
スタート。あれ？ニュー。誰もでしょ？あれ？スコール。あれ？作成。はあ、はあ、いいえ。